Hello again, another video with a question today. You can find somewhere this kind of rolls from Aeolian, for example, but made only for the grand piano, pianolas. The main difference with this roll is that it's quite shorter than the usual ones. So, does a roll like that fit into a classic Aeolian system, like my stack pianola? The answer is yes, but you will have a range of notes that don't work. The notes will stay in the keyboard, so it needs a lot of air to play it. And the main problem is that because you have a lot of spaces left and right of the roll, it cannot be centered. So the music is well played, but it will move from some tone to another tone. I will play it and you will very soon understand what I'm trying to say. Because of the roll is very short, shorter than the usual one, you have to pull out this pin and the other. Okay, it's 65 notes roll. And this is a song I like very much. This is a toccata in G from Dubois for organ. Okay. So you see. Thank you. so we'll stop it for now. It's ugly. But what I have to do is to place some band of paper links and right with the good size and we will try it. I'm pretty sure it will work and with a very, very nicer result. So see you very soon to discover if my technique works. Ciao, ciao!